And the third annual Chatter Cup Adult Hockey Tournament being held this weekend at the Tri-Town Ice Arena and the Ice Den in Hooksett. The event has grown from 10 teams to 23 teams in 3 years. That's about 400 hockey players helping to raise money for the Easter Seals of New Hampshire, specifically their autism network. Organizers are hoping to raise about $40,000 this year and much more in the future.
Our hope is to grow again, probably to about 30 teams. We try and manage the growth just to make sure that we do things right and we don't get too big too quick, because we really want to make sure it's a well-run event. And our hope next year is that we can add a youth division, probably a bantam-level division, to get 4 or 5 teams in. And really, it's more than a hockey tournament. There's fundraising, and it's a perfect fit for a kids' team because it really gets them out in the community as well.